Good evening, Pendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday night Shmup Book Club. We're gonna try Pro Gear this go-around. I have never, ever even heard of this game before, so, That's not really special to say it, honestly. I've heard of a great many of the shmups we play on the club, but, you know, it looks fun enough, right? So let's give it a go. Let's get connected up to the club. Looks like it might be kind of quiet tonight, but that's alright. You know what? That's fine. Sometimes a quiet night means we can focus on doing a good. Or, you know, just die in silence. That's fine, too. Gonna be really bad at it, huh? Alright. Gonna hold you to that. Good evening. Yeah, fair, I guess. Yeah, how's that going so far? Hey, that's pretty good. I know, imagine how technology can be made to work for us. I mean, it can be. Like, it frequently does not, but, you know, it's, the hope is there. Yeah, all hope. Yeah. I mean. Alright, what are my other buttons here? Oh, that's the bomb. Okay, very good. I mean, as one does. Oh, you're playing the Omega Fighter. Okay, yep. You will indeed rush for those tens. And then die. Oops, that's bomb, right? I mean, you know, you gotta do something about it, right? They are quite valuable. You must go for the tens. Oh boy, yeah. I am trying the Pro Gear, and I have a feeling that this is going to be like any other cave shmup where I will not understand the scoring ever, so, you know. Oh boy. To figure out the scoring. Yeah, that's fair. Oh, I just beat the first boss, I guess, on coming back, so great. I'm sure just shy of 500,000 is really shitty, but hey, whatever. Okay, feels alright, I guess. Yeah, and you gotta get the tens instead, so, you know, I can't blame you. I suppose once I eventually eat shit, I will pull up ye olde leaderboards and see what I have to work against here. Please die. Please. Okay, let's see. 2.37 million, it looks like. With something called Bolt and Nail? I'm guessing those are the character choices. Okay, I see. Okay. Alright, so I did ring and whatever before. Let's try bolt and chain, nail, rivet. Oh, I get it. It's all mechanical shit! Ah, that's clever! Also, they seem too young to be flying these machines. And or participating in what is presumably a war. Womp! Oh, why didn't she get the times 10? Gotta get the times 10. I mean, that doesn't excuse you from getting the times 10, though. Alright, I deserve that. Okay, I see. It's different methods of doing the thing. Set up an auto fire for this. I think this is gonna wreck me. Oh, does it? That would be extremely nice. Let's see here. This is one of those where you gotta hit the service button to get in there. Damn it. Alright. Figure out how to do that. Is it usually F2? Okay. I gotta unpause. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna read these runes? Come on. Okay, let me find it. Jeez, like, I have no idea what I'm looking at here. I see 1 through 8 and 9 is kind of off to the bottom there, which I presume is like exit and go back and whatever, but. See if I can look something up here. There is not, which is where I looked first. Oh dear. No Arashi auto fire. Start there. Start real straightforward. Nice. Oh, I don't want to. I guess I'll try the PDF. Oh my. Yeah, it's the PDF for the cabinet, I guess, or the PCB or whatever. System configuration item descriptions. There we go. Coin mode, continue, monitor, demo sound, sound mode, shoot type. List 7 options, but I got 9. Oh, that's not good. Rapid fire is supposedly number 4. Game configuration. One P, whatever, whatever, whatever. Okay, I see. That's telling me how to move up and down. Game settings. How do I get into game settings? Okay, that's the input tester. That's closer. There's the output test, sound and voice test. Oh, the secondary menus are in English for some reason. Color configuration. Ooh, weird thingamading. Game something. Oh, that goes into a secondary menu with runes. Okay. What does this look like? That looks like the configuration menu. Oh yeah. Oops, I don't want to do that. How do I get out of here now? Nope. No. Oh no. Okay, good. That's exit. Okay, that's exit. All right, I want to be into 2, and then 4 is auto fire on. Exit. Exit. It said it saved. And away we go. 9. Okay. There we go. All right. We'll see if that does it. Probably not. But, you know, okay. Yeah. Yeah, easy peasy, right? Okay, now it says C button full auto on my thing, so that's good. Let's try that. Yashkanai. Okay. Wait, we started on a trip to hell? That's not... Oh, that's... You don't want to say that when you take off. It seems like bad luck. Alright, what's my C button now, though? That one. Okay. Got it. Okay, that's that. Let's focus fire. Okay, so now this one is rapid fire to produce the gems and then focus fire to draw them in. That's weird. Or no, it's opposite. Oh, I see. Okay. Right, so if you produce gems with one fire mode, you draw them in by using the other fire mode, is what I have determined. Yeah, that does seem accurate. It gives me gems for whatever. It seems plausible, but I don't know. Got 2,337 rings, I guess? Jewelry? Oh, now it's gems. Okay. Oh, weird. It changes when it's on different fire modes. Oh! Oh! No, I got toasted. Alright, very good. Yeah, it seems bad. But I somehow bullet canceled, and I don't know how I did that. Well, certainly not by running my butt into him, so... Okay, that was better, but I don't know how I did any of that. Cool. Wait a minute, slow down. I am not. Yeah, I have not set up a multi-stream to it just yet. Just Glamesh things. Okay. Ooh, easy. More or less. God, and it is such an angry purple shade, too. Like, they pick the one... They pick the one, like, most likely to screw up your eyes, I swear. It's just... Get. Well, the standing advice is to get the tens, so, you know. Do not get the tens. Yes. Also, don't die. I think that's standing for every game by me. Collision is extremely important to not do. With exploding golf balls. Good gravy. Incredible. Did you get the tens? Also low, yeah. Well, they don't have accessibility standards today, so... How did I end up with half my score this time? That's weird. Well, I need to understand which things I need to do, I guess, because I still have... Oh my god! I'll get hit by those, I guess. Like, is it distance? Is it... Oh, I did a lot there. Don't understand what that was, but okay. Yeah. Yeah. We think there was some, like, frame-perfect slowdown he did, or whatever. Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Did a bullet cancel there somehow? I don't get it. Exactly what it says on the tin. Got the bomber. Hakuge. It's still kind of new. Oh, all right, slipped my butt right through there somehow. But you need the tens. Oh, shit. Oh. Good evening. What is my hitbox? I guess I destroyed him, but I understand. Do they? Oh my god. All right. Can't stop, won't stop. Womp. Ah. You just say, fuck it, I don't need to heal. Healing is for chumps. So is using bombs, by the way. Don't use bombs. It's just a crutch. It's just a crutch! No, no, nothing but the tens. Tens or nothing. Tens or death. See, I've got hardly any gems. What the fuck is going on with this game? Extremely narrow. Ooh, ooh. More or less, yeah. Got a lot there, but Jesus. Why would you want to? You don't get no tens that way. Yeah, more or less. Well, first you start with the engines, because that seems practical. I mean, those are load-bearing turrets, I guess, that you're destroying, so... Can do it again. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. It sure is. Planets can be stars. No, they can't. But, you know, planets can be stars too. Oh boy. Okay. Oh! I mean, see, there you go. That's the progress that you're looking for. Womp. Oh, jeez. It does not. Oh, that was it, huh? Bolt and nail. What the hell did I have? Bolt and rivet, I think. Oh, okay, it does say. Looks like I made enough to make it on the board that time. Good job. Okay, let's try ring and nail. Well, not with that attitude. Mm-hmm. It knows where it wants to be, and it's all over the place. Oh, snuck right through there, huh? So I got this weird. I'm at 23 hundo for something. And did its job. Did its plan B there, that's fine. Okay, so how did that fucking... Alright. Mm-hmm. Sure does. It spawns the one up. It spawns the one up when you get the extend amount, but you have to collect it. That seems better, I guess. Oh, well, let's just get toasty there, it's fine. Okay, how I didn't get clocked by that one, but alright. Ooh, hmm. I would like to rearrange myself up there, please, thank you. I somehow seem to remember Toll House cookies not being very good. Like, they like to talk a big game, being all chewy and shit, but I remember them being kind of ass. Oof, oopsie. Should have. Oh, okay. I see. I mean, you just gotta get more tens sooner then. Well, get more tens. I believe so, yeah. Ooh. And as it gets more powerful, it gets shorter range too, just be aware. Yeah, it covers less territory, which, that's the big score, so, you know. Oh shit. I don't know if I wanted that. See? Improvement. Wow, I didn't get any gun or shit that time. I don't know. Very good then. Womp. Oh, sir. Okay. Guess I sort of understand how this works a little bit now. Yeah, I guess. Times one is one order of magnitude lower than what you want. Tell me I'm wrong! It's now 10. Womp. Oh, couldn't sneak in between those, I guess. Oh well. In fact, it is not. Alright, I don't know. Ugh, God, it's really hard to pick an okay one here. I don't think I'd call these biplanes advanced weapons, but hey, you know, go off pro gear, I guess. Gas. Do they not have different symbols on them also? Do they not have the... Okay, alright. There is also a super power-up for each that maxes it out when you get it instantly, but I've never been able to conclusively get those all the time. Yeah, it's kind of weird. Wouldn't put it past it to be random, of course, in Year of Our Lich King 89. It's very mysterious. I'm only like 400,000 behind by now. That's weird. Okay, whatever. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do, but alright. Oh! Oh, sir. Scare me like that. Okay, that got absolutely nothing for me. Good job. Oh! Okay. I don't know why that dude thought a Zeppelin would do something, but good job. Green chats. Oh, crap. Oh, okay. Whoopsie. Including one of them magic slowdown bombs when you fill it up entirely. Probably pretty close to max W. No mistakes, only tens. Oops, silly. There you go, that's looking up then. Somehow slightly better. Seemed good, except now I'm below 700. Uh-huh. Weird. If you're gonna die, die with honor and get right up in their grill. I suppose. Well, it's a positive. Plausible. Well, point blank, come back. Get the tens. No, no understanding. 23. Nice. See, take the screenshot now, so you don't forget. Alright, there you go. That will work as well. Oh boy. Alright. Oh, that's some moms, sir. Oh. Oh, okay, I don't understand how that much was gonna happen, but alright. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Did you do it again? Oops. It's cursed as hell, apparently. It's a different face, I guess. Can't be arsed. Menu 7, 2, and then 4 to turn on auto fire. Yeah, that's had to cross-reference a PDF about the damn thing, so it better be right. Yeah. Oh my god! That's better than what I did. Who the fuck knows? Yeah, it's a button C. C, 3, whatever, yeah. C button. Full auto. This thing's bolt rivet. That was doing pretty okay with bolt rivet, but we'll try bolt nail. Oh, don't do that. Did you get the one tile one now? That one's fun. Oh, that gets fun. Yeah. It sure does. That's a little exciting. I mean, sure guarantees a lot of tens with it, but Yeah, that's the rub. I'm at 1400 by this point. I still don't understand what's going on here, but whatever. I suppose I'm down half of it because I ate shit. Oops.
Well, what if I want to?
I don't want to, but what if I did? Ah, well, hey. You gotta lean into your slogan, I guess. It's not to serve fast, taste great, cost reasonable, or whatever. It's definitely not 1x10 per full arrow light thing. It's like 1 pixel per... Yeah, like, bolt is the primary. There you go. Yep. Yeah, it's got a weird, like, maybe Greek character? I don't know. Beautiful. That's the way to do it. There you go. Keep doing that. Don't take the W. Always take the L. I mean the I. No, no. None. Okay, now I've got a cool 2,000, but less than 300k score? Fucking weird. Yeah, that one went kind of subpar.
Fucking.
Yeah, kind of actually. Try bolt rip it again. Oh, okay. No, just in relation to every other X number you get, yeah. No. Kind of subpar there, oh well. Yep. Play this one out, this is shitty, but oh well. Do not do those bad things. Everything you always wanted. No guarantees, I guess. Yep, more or less. Could do worse. I mean, does decently, but then you're far away and you don't get the points. You need all the points, in fact. Points are why we're here. Less W then. Excuse me, sir. Oh, that's too much. Oh, I fucked that up too. Good job. Oh, that was a poor choice. Excuse me. Okay, that seemed not great. Okay, never mind. Oh, excuse me, sir. Oh, this is an unfortunate place to be. There you go. See? That's the way. Wait, that's a thing? That's kind of funny. Lol. Doesn't bother not spawning it, you just can't pick it up. That's weird. Wild. That's 16,000. okay. Is it though? Okay. Oh, okay, was that good? I don't know if that was good.
Oh, oh, oh.
Okay, please explode. Thank you. All right. Seems good. Seems like destroying big things whilst many bullets are around seems to be the thing. Yeah, it's still a little fuzzy. A little fuzzy on that one. Oh, okay, all right. Oh, well, okay. Oh, shit. Looks pretty close. Seems legit. Power. Well, don't do that. Oh, 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 sir. What are you shooting at? What should I be shooting at down there? Oh, the fucking wheels? Excuse me? Are you getting it? Oh, all right. Oh, this is the worst. Oh, that's a pattern. Can we destroy you, please, now, fuckface? Oh, uh-oh. Can you blow up, like, anytime this century, sir? Thank you. Gravy. Oh yeah, the fucking marionette doll ain't gonna protect you. Kaboom. Eat shit. Idiot. Rogier. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, well, you just you wait. Just you wait. No, no, not a Mega Fighter in Pro Gear. I don't know if worry is the right word, but... What? That's kind of funny. That seems very cruel. Ooh, scare. Ooh! Womp. That's insulting. Sirs, please give me all of the gems, thank you. Ooh, sir. Very clever of you. Ah! Alright, that was pretty good, okay. Okay. Oh, shit. I guess I wasn't reading the room properly on that one. I really should have. It's a very fine line between flashing red and oops, you're dead. Nah, seeing what you're serving, don't want it. Oh, crap. That's kind of garbage, I guess. Oops. Aw, my poor gunner is getting shit on constantly. Goes so well until it doesn't. Oops. Oh my god, sir. Ah! Oh, that was a dumb place to do that. Very convenient. Feels better? I don't know. Still a little bit. Okay, I feel like movable fins on the submarine is not the greatest idea, but hey, you do you, buddy. Looking for parking, give him a break. Still having a little problem deciding what my hitbox is. Oh, does it? Interesting. Okay. It does feel like it's, like the cockpit area, I guess, but... Oh, well, that's nice, though. Well, I mean, that's the rub, isn't it? Oh yeah, yeah, I caught that, like, in my third go-around. Oh, womp. Well, I mean, you got him, so that's something. No, but it's something, .jpg. Sir, excuse me. Shit. Oh my god, all right. Very good then. Oh, I guess that's the extend jingle. Sure is. Alright, very good. That had a nice ring to it. Oh, I can appreciate the effort they put into that. Like, absolutely good on them to make it very distinctive. I don't know, like, sometimes in the heat of the battle, it's... No, it's like do 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 do. It's like a fucking music box thing. Yeah, I don't know. It like, cuts like all the other music too, so you make sure to hear it. Which, you know, is maybe a little overwrought, but hey, I can't argue against it being effective. Huh. don't know how they expect me to target that one. Oh, like that. Okay. No, don't do it. Smoked by asshole. I sure did. Oh. Ah! Fuck. Oh boy, I think Ridley wins. I think Ridley's got the stamina. I don't. Oh god, zero mission Mecha Ridley is something. Yeah. Couldn't fucking afford a can of WD-40 on that entire space pirate ship. Just like, nah, fuck it. Cut costs, can't afford it. And I guess they did spend an awful lot like ungelling Ridley from the previous game, or previous death, I guess, like 10 minutes before, and sticking him in a fucking metal body. That's the big points. Those are like 1,000, 3,000 times 10, and it's just like, yeah, here come the points. And first you cut off the rear end, and then you cut off the wings. Oh, and I fucked that up. All right, good job, idiot. Good gravy. Many gems. The gems are your big points. Is it the jewelry or the gems that increases that count? Both. Oh, interesting. You get jewelry by using your rapid fire shot to kill shit and bullet cancel. You get gems by using your focus shot. Sounds plausible. That's about what I learned too. Oh, does it? Okay. That's interesting. It is quite difficult, in fact. No, it's quite large. Quite large, in fact. Yeah, your beam hitbox is very strange as well. Oh, fuck. I mean, it's B word. It's good enough. Z, buddy. I guess that doesn't really matter, does it? Weird. Oh, easy. Well, I won't do that. That feels okay. 2? Yeah, must be 2. Oh, poor Gunner. Don't be sad, you tried your best. Interesting choice. boy. Is it not Omega Fighters special? Nah. it's Alpha, man. They ain't got time for that. Oof, don't do that. It seems bad. Oh boy, excuse me. Oh dear, that is a bad idea. Yeah. I mean, you know, you earned it, I guess. Oh, what the? Why didn't they give me anything? I blew it. Shit. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay. Shit.
really stupid.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you get the bomber, generally. Bolt rivets, I have found to be my best combo so far. Interesting. You were using bolt mail, yes, Kenny. Alright, can you shoot down here? Ooh, that was a choice I made. Yeah, do what feels good. Whoa, shit. Perhaps. Okay, seems good. Heh, I-beam, I get it. Oh, what? What did I hit there? Fuck you! I guess I hit something. It's on me. Oh, is that like the flying a plane into a war equivalent of break a leg? Yeah, we're going to hell. Can't wish us good luck because it's bad luck, so, you know, we're going to hell. Oh! Guess there's no individual parts on this fucker, huh? Oh, sir. Which ones are those again? Okay, it's very specific, thank you. Oh, that is. The DVD-Rs. Okay, I think I know which one you're talking about now. Oh my god! Oh, that's the fucking hitbox. All right. Oh, fuck. What the? Plus W keeps you away from them, but you need to be up in their grill to get the good points. That's how it goes. That's how it be. Mm-hmm. Ooh, fuck. Right. Mm-hmm. Right. Oh, That's kind of eh. That was garbage. Yeah, try not to. Oh, oh, there was an explodey down there. All right, okay. Ah! Uh-oh. Yeah, all right. Deserve that by being an idiot. Oof. Actually, I probably... Oh, sir. No, fuck. No, don't target the thing down there, you ding dong. Ah, crap. I guess we'll just do that, it's fine. It's kind of silly. There you go. That's the way to do it. Fuck everything. Give me the tens. So, a little bit of dancing going on there, don't worry about it. I like how they've got a full-ass color guard encouraging me to use my bombs. I'm like, nah, man, I'm not using those bombs. All right, I should actually look at what they say my hitboxes this time. Oh yeah, they do. They're very clear about it. I don't know if that's very visually apparent when I'm playing, but... Yeah. It's like dead center of the fucking plane, which is, I guess, makes sense. It's roughly where the cockpit is. Yeah, alright. Aw, hate to see it. It's Instead, you got nothing. None gemadudes. Zero gems. Nil on the jewelry. It's better, I guess. Oh, well, that was fucking trash. Excuse me. Ugh, this thing. Jerk ass. Uh-oh.
Woo!
Ah! God damn it. Bad as hell here. Okay. Did it work? Oh my god. It's so stupid. I don't know. I'm not up on all the baseballs have dugouts, right? Yeah. Okay. Womp. Oh god. Multi-world Omega Fighter. I mean, Risk of Rain 2 is pretty close. Sort of. Okay, wait. Wait for it to do its little thingamadong. Come on, buddy. Oh! Like that? Ah, sure, that works. First of all, because it's zero indexed, that's why. Failed to get the bomber. Oh, back my ass into that one. Good, you can see how chalky and powdery their chocolate chips are. Not wrong, I guess. Move over. There's a new Hell's Kitchen coming up, Omega Fighter Special! That's so stupid. Nothing there. What? Oh, probably should have done something with that, huh? Oh, pfft. What are we gonna do about this? Okay, that's pretty good. I mean, sometimes you gotta repeat the study for science, you know? Oh, well, that was fucking worthless. What are you doing? Alright, what are you gonna do about this one? Hey, that was better! Oh, that one fucking sucked, though. Yes, you did. Right? You really did. Whoop! Oh, no! Why, though? Oh, that's a destructible? Oh, so is that? Okay. Like, I don't, wow, all right, that was... Yeah, weird. I didn't know those things were... Okay. All right, good then. Correct. Oops, you're dead. Oh, what? Didn't fucking hit me, you shit ass. This one does. Oh, ooh. Crap, shit, crap. What are we doing here? Oh, that's the plan. Ah, fuck. It's kind of shitty. Oh, that's a fucking attack to avoid, thank you. Oh, okay. Well, alright. Oh! Let's just take that one. Sure, alright. Very good. Oof. Alright, maybe one more good go and hang it up. Oh! No. See ya. That's stupid. Ugh. Yeah, I mean. Okay, I guess that was something. Weird as it was. Ooh, there we go. Oh, well. Ooh, careful. Okay, so there's two extra destructibles on them. Bottom that I missed before. Well, fucking. Ah! Hi, though. job, idiot. Yeah, I think it does some damage when you come back on screen for some reason. It's certainly a choice they can make. Legit. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. But then you go back and try again. Oh yeah, of course. That's how you know it's the future. Hey, congrats. Yeah, fair enough. Also true. Could be many things. Seem to be. This thing, 2700. Damn it. See ya. Oh, don't be careful with that. Careful. No. Oof. Okay, alright. Just wait for it. Wait for him to do a dumb. Okay, alright. Whatever. Yeah. Oh my god! Oh, I almost made it through that stupidity too. Good job. Yeah, same. 5 point something. Anytime. But that's getting to stage 4 and probably not doing very good on stages 1 through 3, so easily surmounted by somebody who halfway knows what they're doing, because clearly I do not. Yeah, yeah, so easy peasy then. Get that juice. Oh. Dude, shoving out his blue barrels is kind of frightening. Okay, well, that was kind of... Dude, what are you gonna do with this one, huh? Okay. Alright, fine. Oh, no, wait, this isn't the gunner that laughs. Right. I think I'm gonna give up for tonight. Be good enough with my 5 point whatever is on my board. Pick it up maybe next time or the time after. This is the fourth quarter one, right? Okay, yeah, plenty of time. Plenty of time to force my head into this wall. All right, I'll talk to you later. Okay, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be, tomorrow night's podcast, so twitch.tv/JoroProductions. But next stream after that will be Saturday. Early PM CDT, we'll be playing some more BPM bolts per minute. We've unlocked Sangritter. Sangritter? Whatever, I know it's a D instead of an O sound like I was using before. Which is Oko, and you have to visit every room to clear, so that's gonna be fun and cool. And then Sunday night, 7 PM CDT. Will be Spelunky 2. We've got some special event stuff to do with that. We've already unlocked all the characters, now we gotta do, like, stealing from people and getting lucky at the dice game and etc. etc. So we'll do some of that on Sunday. And then next Monday, 7 PM CDT, we'll be back to more Neurovoider. Super fun. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Saturday. Bye-bye. Presented by...